sino-sino ang mga nangunguna sa survey sa mga senatorial candidates na nag-file ng Certificate of Candidacy for 2025 election, malalaman nyo na. First survey for month of October 2024. Nangunguna si Erwin Tulfo with 62.33%, followed by Ben Tulfo with 49%. Sumunod si Vicente Soto, 46.50%. Juliana Cayetano, 46.08%. Go Christopher, 45.50%. Emmanuel Pacquiao, 42.21%. Panfilo Lacson, 38.92%. Abigail Binay, 36.17%. Benjamin Abalos, 33.42%. Rodante Macaleta, 31.88%. Manuel Lapid, 31.67%. Franco Tolentino, 31.46%. Totoo ba ito? At karapat dapat ba silang manalo? E comment mo naman kapatid. Get notified for latest news. Mahal kong bayan.